So we have grouped ourselves together on this very significant day, National Heroes Day, because we consider the workers as the modern heroes here and abroad. We are constantly organizing and uniting ourselves in order to assert our rights for the regularization, for better wages, especially the attainment of a national minimum wage, and to respect our basic rights as workers and as people.